I am.
The one and only.
Yes.
What's up?
I am coming.
Hello.
Hello.
It's been a long time, yes.
Long time.
And yeah.
And you, I don't know. Fuck you.
Leave the beef from your champagne, yeah. Men call you no day.
Hello, boys.
Teaches you about all the aminals. Like it's a fucking video game.
Aminals?
I love aminals.
There's a fall, I do. The. What the fuck?
Prisoner of the whiskey.
Okay, down and forward, I'll get out of that.
Impressive.
Okay, I'm gonna break. I'm gonna break the truth. I'm in Finland. I've been sniffing so much fucking glue, man. It's fucking insane.
Känner du mig, Seb? Yo, what's up?
What if I bring my hairbrush? Can I brush your hair?
Actually, one of my friends, he's got really, really long and nice blonde hair. Two of my friends have very long hair and they really need some brushing. So if you could brush them up for me, that would be very nice.
No. Yes.
Bring your best hairbrush.
Represent.
There's two of them. You have a color palette to choose from. You have a black hair and you have a yellow hair. It's amazing. What I'm offering you tonight is a fucking one-time offer. Come to Lapland and you're gonna get this fucking down for free. It's a two-for-one deal. Perfect. Let's call it a date.
Okay, so here's a small backstory. Last year, we got the infamous Suzuki Swift for 100 euros. You all know how that went. This time, we went big and got ourselves a quality German product from an Estonian, of course. Nothing wrong with that. It was all good for the first 15 minutes. Then the car started overheating.
Come on, hit the. Come on.
Is it too nice?
The xenon lights were absolute dog shit.
The headlights are not very good.
But other than that, it was all right. Oh, and it had no reverse. But who needs that anyways?
Leaking coolant. Check.
Fuck!
Our team mechanic fixed the leak in no time. And the car was good to go. Or so we thought.
Like a pussy?
Yeah. Yeah, you're getting dirty now, son.
You're telling me, if this fucking thing fails, you'll be fast enough to pull him out?
Yes.
We are the failsafe.
I am the fastest pull-out in the West.
Yeah, like... We kind of have some experience back at home because we don't have too much protective gear at home, you know?
Good spot for the ground.
The transmission had one.
Oh, it's kind of covered in fucking oil and shit.
No, little fields.
Typical BMW stuff. Okay, let's see. I have big doubts, but you know. Fucking hell!
Hold my beer.
Oh,
Oh shit. Figured out while driving that if you would, for whatever reason, feel like you wanted to hear, listen to the world's longest tuba notes, the radio of this car got you covered with the AM button. So what you do is, if you want some tuba action, you do this.
Damn, bitch, you drive like this?
Stop you right there. This part is pretty weird because we were supposed to just go to the store and nobody was recording anything. We were just about to get breakfast and 1 minute into the drive, this happens.
Here I am in Lapland with my BMW, a couple friends and... Salim, what you doing there? How'd you get there?
You know, from the time we started driving to this happening, it was the first fucking...
What happened? Tell us, step by step.
And the car went down.
Yeah. Oh, oh!
Let's go push the fucking track in my damn house.
Bombu trim is like pointing like this, and the left one is pointing straight.
There's something bent. You need to do insurance scam again.
Oh wow. What the fuck just happened?
Well, Slim was driving. We were sitting in the back seat, and we put the super aerobit on. Slim got this super pumped feeling and super overconfidence from the song, obviously.
Obviously, yeah.
We had around 140 kilometers per hour speed when the rear end snapped off, and the damage is only minor, which is fucking interesting.
We only...
Minor.
Yeah. Minor. This is minor. This is
really minor considering we crashed 140 kilometers per hour. Our front end is still attached. We have lights on. Our crash bar is still intact. the only damage we actually got was just the bumper going a little bit shitty. That's pretty much it. And the front frame got fucked up from the under car. But yes.
Can we fix it?
Yes. It's mendable.
I mean, I don't even have an opinion. I have never been on a car that crashes to the snow before, so in that case. Fuck.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Just a complete yes.
Yes.
Yeah, when.
I wasn't willing to recreate this. Why do you do this to me?
If you see this, it's fucking encased in snow. You know how it was pointing that way, like with the car? Yeah, it's going like that.
We just need to crash on the other side for once, so it will balance it out. What?
If the burger is mean, does it call him names?
Gonna be so fucking undercover. Nobody's gonna see it. This is like fucking stealth black.
Make sure to get it completely lined up. You wouldn't want to, you know, have it fucked up.
It's not lined at all.
Perfect.
Okay, so if you come close, take a sneak peek over there. You have the wild stoners in their natural habitat. Very curious about seeing newfound inventions. Now it seems that they are pleased with their selection of drinks. As they return, they have no idea we are right next to them. Such is the life of a stoner. They come in different pitches. It seems that the anti-spin button is not doing anything at this point.
Also, we have an ABS light.
There's no ABS?
I don't know. Test it. Is there?
No, there's no ABS. Shit's fucked. I can't fucking get this on, like, there's no fucking way. Oh, get over! Oh, my fingers hurt! Fucking wrestling.
WWE-ing this bitch. Just go for the choke slam. All I care about is getting this fucking garbage, trash shit in there. Oh, it's so close.
Wow, solid.
You gotta give it some force. Just fucking...
Oh,
where the fuck did it go? Oh. And I just proceed to massage.
Oh fuck, no, I definitely want to drive this car. Just look at that fucking thing, it's like it's meant to be there.
There we go.
Look stock actually.
There we go. Flame wheels popping off, find the position, and they go a bit sideways, and that's that. Boom goes the dynamite.
Now give your meat a good old rub.
Yes.
Nice.
Now it's good to go.
Small exhaust and small frying pan. I am a mechanic, jebana piste! 4 months! 4 fucking months! I see no fucking exhaust manual rent for frying pan! Where is it? Fuck!
Beautiful.
Basic stuff, but we need to make it faster.
Yes, now your turn. Kick it. Fuck it up.
Look. Yeah, so next kick, it's gonna explode, so it's gonna be in there.
Look at how fucking bent this thing is! Yes. Give it some love.
Two to the one, to the one, to the three. I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke so much weed, you wouldn't believe. And I get more ass than a toilet seat. Three to the one, to the one.
I know where my license plate is. It's stuck in your fucking car.
Let's see where it is.
I have a fucking seat again.
This is absolutely fucking beautiful, guys.
Look, it doesn't even look damaged, it just rips the fuck off.
Well, at least we found the place.
Give it back, bitch.
We
don't
deal with it.
What you doing, bitch?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.